Hey guys, just here at my local coin shop. Just decided to let you guys see what he's got. And of course, he's still open. Got a lot of nice slabs. Don't know how well they'll come through. Few proofs in here. You know, some nice cheap stuff. Especially stuff to keep people interested in collecting. Oh, this guy's really cool. Commemorating the anniversary of the first ascent of Mount Everest. And of course, nice little bargain bins. $2 proofs. Got some $2 buffalo nickels in here. They do have dates. That one's a 27. A little bargain bin, a little more expensive, but still cheap. $6 for a proof Kennedy, and beautiful. ~40% Kennedy for $4. Over here, got some really nice coins. Wish they'd show up really well. And of course, he even has some gold. I love that 50th anniversary. I wish I could afford it. 3/4 ounce, right? 3/4 ounce.
Yeah.
Just gorgeous. Well, you still got... What's that one?
Cougarand.
A 10th ounce Cougarand, huh?
Yep.
Cool. Oh. Carson City, uncirculated. PCGS MS64. Dang. From the GSA hoard, that would be awesome to have. Then we can come over here and we got some bullions. Boy, that Walking Liberty's really toned. Different bullion rounds. And he does have a couple of the pandas. I know Maya loves them, or Maya's coins. Oh, I didn't realize that was a 2 ounce Mayan.
Yeah.
And of course, 40% silver JFKs at $3 a piece. And there's actually some really nice ones in there.
Yeah. Seven of them equals an ounce of silver.
There's a really nice quarter right there.
Nice.
Some beautiful mercury dimes in his junk bins. Some halves. And then, of course, lots of commemoratives. Lots of Olympic coins. What's this one? Los Angeles Olympics. And he still got Morgans and Peace Dollars for under 20, which is really nice. And some of those things are still have a lot of great luster on them. Where's your business card? Full rolls of war nickels for $40 a roll. Those are awesome. And of course, there's a whole bunch of buffaloes. What are your buffaloes going for right now?
$250?
About $250 a piece. That's pretty dang reasonable.
Yeah.
And of course, everybody, here is the information. See if it'll come in good. See if I can get a good view of your information. No, it's not coming through very clear on the phone. But of course, LNC Coin Shop in Grand Junction, Colorado. Phone number of 970-361-3055. And like I said, he's got some really nice stuff at really good prices. Check him out.